it. Welcome to my first ever vlog. Flew all the way out here, started off the week with work for Beats by Dre with Macro, and now I'm able to sit back, relax with my friends, and really experience how our homecoming at its fullest. Jeremy.
Yeah.
Fresh like the first day of school.
Yeah, yeah. What?
No, yeah, but today is Yard Fest, and I mean, they said tomorrow we gotta put that shit on, but I put that shit on today. So, you know, I got the Bottegas on. This is a black-owned brand called Lola Davabi. This is also a black-owned brand. I forgot her name, and then I made this shirt. Amazon. Amanda. That's my best friend. She went to Howard. So Amanda is my best friend since preschool. She went to Howard with Rob, and they met. They're college sweethearts. She's always on a call.
I know. I'm talking to my friend.
She's like a businesswoman 24/7. Like, it's fucking wild.
Okay, so the next lady came.
But I'm back at Howard because I came to Howard Homecoming in 2018. And when I tell you, it was life-changing. Just because I went to a PWI, and it was so funny because last night somebody was like, and shout out to the people who went to PWIs that wish they went to Howard. And I dead ass was like, woo! Because I loved my school. I went to the University of Oregon, but Howard is just different. Like, it feels like, I don't even know how to put words to it. Like, its own little city. I don't know. It's bigger than just college. It's like culture. It's history. It's not only education, but just like camaraderie that you don't really see in a lot of black spaces at that scale. So it just always feels good to come back.
Smoke like a roster. Trenches with me. Something seems suspicious.
I'll look out for you.
And definitely, like, he was so
boiled. Your sister's
are
great. Well, I only know one, but.
My sister raised me.
Josh.
I mean, yeah. I'm the face of the family.
I'm dead.
Dishes on, do photo pictures, keep it low and with me. I took the guys to LA for a bit.
17. 2018. And this nigga sold out the stadium with 5 songs. Like, niggas in there, like, bro, he probably played every song back twice. Like, 5 songs. And that nigga went crazy, bro.
Did I close my eyes? Bad bitch, get up. Whoosh. Real rich nigga.
We're about to go to the pregame before, what is it? Yard Fest.
Amazon nigga be up there.
Oh, bro.
Okay, so who's gonna be the drunkest today? I said it earlier, but I vote Jeremy because he drinks a lot and he is good for going up on people after. Okay, who do you think is gonna be the drunkest?
I might be the drunkest, no cap. But like Jeremy said, I won't be the least in control.
These also are 2 Aquariuses, so even though they're the drunkest, they can stay out for ages.
Yeah.
I'm good to call an Uber home.
Yeah.
Rob, who do you think is going to be the drunkest?
Amanda.
You have to turn around the cameras.
Oh. I think Amanda's going to be the drunkest, for sure.
Wow. Thanks for that. Yeah. Nobody thinks Ty's going to be the drunkest?
Nope.
Sorry.
No one knows when
who
I'm drunk.
Who do you think is going to be the drunkest? Who do you think is going to be the drunkest today?
Out of us 4. He's going to, like, drink the most. Mas.
Yeah. You like it?
You don't like it? Okay. Men,
no.
Why do you ask questions that don't make sense?
I know. A woman is not asking. Why are niggas asking questions that don't make sense? I know a woman is not asking that.
Women are their blueprint.
No, women are for sure asking questions that don't make sense.
That's not true. You just
if I say I like something, what is a woman gonna ask?
Why would I get something delivered to a place where we're
going?
Right?
If that was the case, I would just get
right? That's such an
aquarius
answer.
If I say, yo, I like this show, she would be like, why you like it?
I'm just trying to dig deeper because to me, it's a stupid show. So I need clarification before I judge your ass.
Before you judge. Look, women always judging.
Okay.
Come on, Judy.
I'm about to smack the shit out of you.
Everybody but themselves.
Come on, man.
I judge myself all the time. Because of this misogynist culture.
Misogynist?
Y'all know men, well, obviously, this society is misogynistic. And women have to conform to certain standards set by the man.
No, y'all.
And so naturally, we judge ourselves on a daily basis. Amanda said, I should have went on a run this morning. Even though that is her own self-care. For another woman that could be trying to fulfill societal standards. Don't let it go to you. Don't let it, what do they say? Don't let it go over your head. Amanda, what's wrong?
This nigga logged you out. Click that link.
It's the Aquarius mood happy hour.
If we locked in, ain't no switching up. Brody came home, went to pick him up. Nigga killed my mans, I'm riding with a picture up. Shoot back to the crib, went to pick the switches up. Stole the track hard, got it tinted up. Caught him outside.
Yes, you must be in a bag today.
I done put 2 million up, catch his ass at the light, like Tupac and hit him up. Ain't no life after death, nigga, you ain't big enough. Know them youngins, man, business when they in that rental truck. They was spinning till they dizzy in the public school. Probably won't admit it, but I paid the way. Who else you know made all these millions and ain't signed no papers? Did my time like a gangster, then I made a statement. Fuck niggas like I'm racist. Niggas wasn't there when we was rapping in the basement.
Happy homecoming!
What's beautiful is that this is a Mr. Fries, man.
You have it,
LA base. Black on
this. Are you
18, 17?
Black on.
Half to a hoe and I'm a tutor. How you jumping out of foreign pockets filled with all blue ones? 30 in the glizzy, bitch, I'm riding with a cougar, red and green Gucci sweat.
We're at the tailgate today, third day of Howard Homecoming. Yes, they say. Right now we're at the homegirls' tent, their beautiful Delphi.
Didn't like
the girl. Yeah, what's turn up? Beauty fly lip gloss, never fails.
Looking good as hell today, just sent my nigga Favre text. Why'd you come from me by the night?
My favorite honestly is like.
Know that nigga, I just seen them on the town before. I can't be up in her face, I took her nigga down before. When I lose a nigga, I just...
It's day 3 at Howard. All I can say, they go the fuck up, okay? We've just been nonstop partying, drinking, hanging out. And it's like a beautiful thing to see. It's like HBCUs coming together and doing things like this. Like, I was up with them guys, so it wasn't like that. So, we got one more day to go, but we're going up today.
I don't wanna hang with them, they don't have no business. They be gone for anything, but I can't go for none of them. Why would I go chase you if I know you gon' come running back? Cut everybody off, they been feeling like the lumberjack. They really get me fucked up, and now I'm going for none of them. She the type the nigga make her mad, she going too soon. Me, I'm kinda ratchet still, so I'm the type to be some. I can't love you, baby, like your bitch do, so don't leave her. He gon' choose her every time, cause it's cheaper to keep her. Can't say your name up in
light breeze, sunroof back, AC, yeah, riding through the light, yeah, light speed, yeah, little mama sweet, she a sweet tea, yeah, hey, little my elite, like first team, little my got game, yeah, flirting, wet, yeah, surfing. Slide through the streets smoking cookies, I'm on Sesame. And you know your last nigga was a bricky, I'm a